Good morning, children. My name is R. Nani Grace, working as physical science CRT in KGBV Ipur, Guntur district. Today we discuss the topic atoms and molecules. Atoms and molecules. Atoms and molecules. In this lesson, we have to discuss about the elements, and a compound, reactant, and a product. Law of conservation of mass, the last one is law of conservation, law of constant proportion. Before going to discuss about these, we recall some definitions. Matter, what is the matter? Good. Matter is anything that has mass and occupied the space. Matter is anything that has mass and occupied the space. The matter is two types. First one is pure substance. And second one is a mixture. What is meaning by the pure substance? The substance which cannot split into simpler substance in physical means. The pure substance, the substance cannot be split into simpler substance by physical means. Such as a filtration, and distillation and sublimation. The pure substance has two types. First one is element. And second one is a compound. What is definition by the element? A substance which cannot be split into simpler substance by a chemical means. The substance which cannot split into simpler, substance by a chemical means the pure substance is physical means and element is the chemical means. Example of the element: carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, chlorine, iron, zinc and etc. Next one, explain the compound. What is the compound? A compound is a substance which can be split into two or more simpler substance by chemical means. It's called as a compound. A substance which can be split into two or more substance, two or more substance by chemical means. The element definition is cannot split into the simpler substance. The compound definition is can be split into two or more substance. Can be split. These examples of the compound is water, sand and salt. What are the formula of the water? H2O. H2O can be split into two or more substances, hydrogen and oxygen. The water reacts with hydrogen and oxygen. The water decomposes hydrogen and oxygen. Next example, the sand. The sand is called silicon dioxide and quartz. The sand is the formula SiO2. The silicon dioxide is split into two or more substances, silicon and oxygen. The last one, salt. What is the formula of the salt? Sodium chloride. Very good. Sodium chloride. The sodium chloride is split into the two or more substances, sodium and chlorine. These are examples. Water split into two or more substances, hydrogen and oxygen, and silicon dioxide split into two or more substances, silicon and oxygen. Sodium chloride is split into sodium and chlorine. The arrow of the left side, water and silicon dioxide and sodium chloride, what are the called? And right side of the elements, hydrogen and oxygen, silicon and oxygen, sodium and chlorine, what are the called? I discuss. The left side of the arrow elements is called is reactants, and right side of the arrow is elements is called is products. You explain the reactants and products. reactants and products. Reactants. What is meaning by reactants? A substance which undergo chemical change in the reaction is called is reactant. A substance which undergo chemical change in reaction is called reactant. Once again, repeat the definition of the reactant. A substance which undergo chemical change in reaction is called reactant. One example of the reactants: water decomposed to hydrogen and oxygen. The left side of the arrow. Left side of the arrow is water, H2O. The H2O is a reactant. Some more example. Calcium carbonate. What is the formula of the calcium carbonate? CaCO3. The CaCO3 decompose calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. What is called the calcium carbonate? Very good. Reactants. CaCO3 is a reactant. The left side of the arrow, water and calcium carbonates are the reactants. The reactants written as the left side of the arrow. Next definition, products. What is meant by the products? The substance which produce in a chemical reaction is called is a products. The substance which produce in a chemical reaction or the substance, the new substance are formed in the products. Or finally substance is called is a products. Example, sodium chloride react with sodium and chlorine. The right side of the arrow, sodium and chlorine are the products. The products are written as the right side of the arrow. These are the products. Understand, student? Next, element, compound, reactants and products. Asking some questions in textbook. Rusting of iron. burning of coal burning of magnesium burning of sulfur drying wet cloths these are questions what is meant by rusting of iron the chemical formula of the rusting of iron is iron react with oxygen to form of the iron oxide burning of the coal the symbol of the coal is carbon react with oxygen to form of the carbon dioxide the magnesium react with oxygen to form of the magnesium oxide sulfur react with oxygen to form of the sulfur dioxide and drying wet cloth the liquid phase can change into the gas is called as a evaporation these are examples of the rusting of the iron burning of the coal burning of the magnesium burning of the sulfur you think these are all examples rusting of the iron and reactant the mass of the reactants is equal to mass of the products yes or no are different another example same let us discuss in this chapter these are examples let us carry lab activity will have weight of the reactants and products during the chemical reaction explain the lab activity the most important in this chapter what is aim of the lab activity to find the change into the mass before and after chemical reaction to find out the mass to find out the change into mass before and after chemical reaction before and after chemical reaction to find out the change in the mass before and after chemical reaction to find out the change in the mass before and after chemical reaction material requires lead nitrate, the lead nitrate formula is PbNO3 twice. What are the elements in the lead nitrate? Lead and nitrogen and oxygen. Lead, nitrogen and oxygen. And lead nitrate, potassium iodide. Potassium iodide. Potassium iodide symbol is Ki. The formula of the potassium iodide, Ki. Distilled water. Distilled water. Small test tube. Small test tube. Conical flask. Thread. Spring balance. Spring balance. And stand. The offered material requires is lead nitrate, potassium iodide, distilled water, small test tube, conical flask, thread, spring balance, and a stand. And the small test tubes. Also, material requires of the lead nitrate, potassium iodide, distilled water, small test tube, conical flask, thread, and spring balance, stand, and rubber coil. Rubber coil. The procedure. Preparation of the lead nitrate solution. Preparation of lead nitrate solution. Take the one conical flask. Take the one conical flask. Add it to pure 100 ml of pure 100 ml of distilled water. Distilled water and 2 grams of 2 grams of lead nitrate. Preparation of the lead nitrate solution. Take the one conical flask. Pour 100 ml of distilled water and 2 grams of lead nitrate. You prepare the lead nitrate solution. Next, preparation of potassium iodide solution. Take the another conical flask. Pour 100 ml of distilled water in conical flask. 100 ml of distilled water and 2 grams of
potassium iodide.
Potassium iodide.
Take the small test tube. Take the small test tube. Pour 4 ml of potassium iodide solution.
Potassium iodide solution.
Bring the big conical flask into 50 ml of. You prepare the lead nitrate solution in 4 in conical flask and 4 ml of the potassium iodide solution in kept into potassium iodide solution. These two test tubes, the conical flask and test tube, not mixing on the carefully. ఈ స్మాల్ టెస్ట్ ట్యూబ్ కి ఒక థ్రెడ్ ని కట్టి ఈ కోనికల్ ఫ్లాస్క్ లో ఉంచడం జరుగుతుంది. ఈ రెండు సొల్యూషన్స్ అనేవి ఒకదానికొకటి కలవకుండా జాగ్రత్తగా చూడాలి. రబ్బర్ కార్క్ ఇచ్ రబ్బర్ కార్క్ ఇచ్ ఇన్ దిస్ యాక్టివిటీ ఏ కెమికల్ రియాక్షన్ lead nitrate react with potassium iodide. Lead nitrate react with potassium iodide. What are the form of the reaction? The weight of the weight of flask and contents weight of the flask and contents before mixing weight of the flask and content before mixing. The weight of flask and contents after mixing. Let us do to activity. ఈ యాక్టివిటీని మనం ఒకసారి చేసి చూద్దాము. టేక్ ద 3 కోనికల్ ఫ్లాస్క్ క్లీనింగ్ దెమ్. ఫస్ట్ యూ ప్రిపేర్ ద లెడ్ నైట్రేట్ సొల్యూషన్ యాక్చువల్లీ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ లో మనకి ఇక్కడ 100 ఎంఎల్ ఆఫ్ డిస్టిల్ వాటర్ అండ్ 2 గ్రామ్స్ ఆఫ్ ది లెడ్ నైట్రేట్ తీసుకోవడం జరిగింది. మన దగ్గర అంత పెద్ద పరికరాలు అనేవి లేవు కాబట్టి నేను స్మాల్ కోనికల్ ఫ్లాస్క్ అంటే 25 ఎంఎల్ ఆఫ్ ది కోనికల్ ఫ్లాస్క్ని తీసుకోవడం జరిగింది. టెన్ ఎంఎల్ ఆఫ్ డిస్టిల్ వాటర్ four in conical flask. What is prepare the solution? Lead nitrate potassium lead nitrate solution.
The lead nitrate. What is the symbol of the lead nitrate? PbNO3 twice. PbNO3 twice. What are the elements in lead nitrate? Lead and nitrogen and oxygen. The lead nitrate solution, the lead nitrate, which color is the lead nitrate? White color. 100 ml of the distilled water added to 2 grams of the lead nitrate. Lead nitrate. You prepare the lead nitrate solution. Keep it them. Again, another conical flask. These are the 25 ml of the conical flask. Added to 100 ml of, added to 10 ml of distilled water, pour it and grams of the potassium iodide. What is the symbol of the potassium iodide? Ki, potassium iodide. 2 grams of potassium iodide. What is the color of the potassium iodide? White color. Very good. This is a potassium iodide solution. Prepare the potassium iodide solution. This is a lead nitrate solution. This is the potassium iodide solution. You take the 50 ml of the conical flask. 50 ml of the conical flask. Already you prepare the lead nitrate solution. Pour it in 50 ml of the conical flask. And 4 ml of potassium iodide. ఇక్కడ మనం కొన్ని ప్రికాషన్స్ అనేవి తీసుకోవాలి. ఇక్కడ టెస్ట్ ట్యూబ్ లో మనం ఈ కెమికల్స్ అనేవి డోంట్ టచ్ మన చేతికి తాకకుండా ఉండేటట్టు చూసుకోవాలి. అదే విధంగా గాజు పరికరాలు కాబట్టి వీటిని పగలకుండా జాగ్రత్తగా చూసుకోవాలి. ఇక్కడ పొటాషియం అయోడైడ్ సొల్యూషన్ ని మరి లెడ్ నైట్ సొల్యూషన్ ని వెయిట్ చూసేటప్పుడు రెండు మిక్స్ అవ్వకోకుండా చాలా జాగ్రత్తగా పెట్టుకోవాలి. దీనికి ఒక దారాన్ని కట్టి 50 ml ఆఫ్ ద కోనికల్ ఫ్లాస్క్ లో వేలాడదీయటం జరిగింది. కేర్ఫుల్లీ దిస్ టూ సొల్యూషన్ నాట్ మిక్సింగ్. రబ్బర్ కార్క్ The weight of the flask contents before mixing. This is the spring balance. These are the measurements of grams and newtons. The weight of the flask and content before mixtures. In 50 ml of the conical flask, lead nitrate solution and small test tube solution is potassium iodide. These two solutions not mixing. What is the measure? How much you the value of the before mixing? 55 grams. చూస్తున్నారా చిల్డ్రన్స్? కనపడుతుందా 55 గ్రామ్స్ అండ్ దిస్ టూ సొల్యూషన్స్ మిక్సింగ్ ఆఫ్టర్ చూడండి ఇక్కడ మనకి లెడ్ నైట్రేట్ సొల్యూషన్ అండ్ పొటాషియం అయోడైడ్ సొల్యూషన్ 2 ని మిక్స్ చేసినప్పుడు ముందు ఏ కలర్ ఉంది రెండు వైట్ కలర్ కానీ మిక్స్ చేసినప్పుడు మనకి ఏ కలర్ ఫామ్ అయ్యింది yellow color very interesting this activity very good the weight of the contents and flask after mixing what is the value 55 grams before and after the value is equal or not equal very good equal weight of the flask and contents before mixing is 55 grams and weight of the flask and contents after mixing is 55 grams the weight of the flask before and after the same value is 55 grams a chemical reaction takes place the mass remains A chemical reaction takes place. The mass remains same. Here, our activity lo inches am lead nitrate react with potassium iodide. It can form of the lead iodide and potassium nitrate. Lead iodide and potassium nitrate. Once again, repeat the. Reaction lead nitrate the formula of the lead nitrate is PbNO3 twice and potassium iodide formula Ki the reaction lead iodide and potassium nitrate this is the double decompositions of the lead iodide and potassium nitrate lead react with potassium iodide and potassium react with the nitrate the double decomposition reaction you studied the chemical equation and reaction chapter one type of the chemical reaction is double displacement double decomposition of the reaction another example here in this lab activity the barium chloride react with sodium sulfate barium chloride react with sodium sulfate it can form barium sulfate and sodium chloride another example you do the lab activity barium chloride react with sodium sulfate the barium react the sodium sulfate sodium react with the chlorine this is one more example of the double decomposition reaction old test books lo aithe manaki ikkada lead nitrate ni teeskovadam jarigindi new test book lo barium chloride sodium sulfate solutions teeskovadam jarigindi barium chloride and sodium sulfate is a white substance and not attractive this activity the lead nitrate and potassium iodide is the attractive the children's and these two solutions are the white color or two mixing of these solutions is a yellow color the children's are attractive this reaction but here the lab activity no change in the mass before and after chemical reaction no change the mass before and after reactions. A chemical reaction takes place, the mass remains same before and after chemical reaction. Mass is neither created nor destroyed. Mass is, understand this lab activity, children. What are the material requests in this lab activity? Very good. Mass is neither created nor destroyed. Mass is neither created nor destroyed during a chemical reaction. During a chemical reaction, the mass is neither created nor destroyed during a chemical reactions. More simply, the mass of products is equal to mass of reactants. Mass of reactants. Once again, the statement of the mass is neither created nor destroyed during a chemical reaction, and more simplified, the mass is product is equal to the mass of the reactants. In previous days, the coal burning of the after sometimes the coal is loss of the weight. Oka coal ni mandinchinappudu dan nundi velavadatuvanti padartham anedi kontha శక్తిని కోల్పోతుంది, ద్రవ్యరాశిని కోల్పోతుంది అని చెప్పేసి పూర్వం భావించేవాళ్ళు. దానిని ప్రయోగపూర్వకంగా ఆంటోనీ లెవోయిజర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశారు. ఏమని, కట్టెబొగ్గుని మండించినప్పుడు దాని నుండి వెలువడేటువంటి పదార్థం అనేది ప్రయోగపూర్వకంగా ఒక మూసి ఉన్నటువంటి పాత్రని ఉపయోగించి దాని యొక్క భారం అనేటువంటిది తగ్గదు అనేటువంటి భావాన్ని ఆయన తీసుకుని వచ్చారన్నమాట. ఈయనే ఆంటోనీ లెవోయిజర్. ద ఆంటోనీ లెవోయిజర్ ఈజ్ 1743 and 1794 లాగా ఫ్రెంచ్ సైంటిస్ట్, Noble man. The Antonie Lavoisier is the father of modern chemistry. దీన్ని ఈయనే ఆధునిక రసాయన శాస్త్ర పితామహుడు అని కూడా అంటూ ఉంటారన్నమాట. ద ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ మోడర్న్ కెమిస్ట్రీ ప్రపోజ్డ్ ద స్టేట్మెంట్ matter is neither created nor destroyed during the chemical reaction. And more simplify the mass of the products is equal to the mass of the reactants. The Antony law is the states matter neither created nor destroyed during the chemical reactions. And more simplify the mass of the products is equal to the mass of the reactants. Ikkada ద్రవ్యరాశిని సృష్టించడం కానీ నాశనం చేయటం కానీ జరగదు. ఎందువల్లంటే ఇక్కడ క్రియాజనకాల భారం ఎంతైతే ఉందో క్రియాజన్యాల భారం అనేది అంతే సమానంగా ఉంటుందని చెప్పేసి ఈ ఆంటోనీ లెవైజర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశారు. దిస్ ఈజ్ ఏ లా ఆఫ్ కన్జర్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ మాస్. ఆంటోనీ లెవైజర్ స్టేట్స్ లా ఆఫ్ కన్జర్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ మాస్. లా ఆఫ్ కన్జర్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఏ మాస్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద లా ఆఫ్ ద కన్జర్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ ది మాస్? ద మ్యాటర్ ఈస్ నేదర్ క్రియేటెడ్ నాట్ డిస్ట్రాయిడ్ డ్యూరింగ్ ఏ కెమికల్ రియాక్షన్. మ్యాటర్ ఈజ్ ఏ నేదర్ క్రియేటెడ్ నాట్ డిస్ట్రాయిడ్ డ్యూరింగ్ ఏ కెమికల్ రియాక్షన్స్. ఆర్ the mass of the products is equal to the mass of the reactants. ikkada kriya janyala bharamu entaithe untundo kriya janakala bharam kuda kriya janakala bharaniki kuda samananga untundani cheppesi manaki antony lewiser ane scientist law of constant of the mass gurinchi explain cheyadam jarigindi. law of constant of proportion is based on the law of conservation of the mass. Explain the law of constant of mass. The mass does not change during the chemical reaction. The mass does not change during the chemical reaction. Resultant, some experiment carried Joseph L. Proust to explain the law of constant proportion. He took two samples of the copper carbonate. Decompositions of copper and carbon and oxygen. He took the two samples. One sample is the natural, another sample is the prepared by the laboratory. These are copper carbonate is decomposes copper and carbon oxygen in experimentally values. Elements, weight of percentage, natural source and synthetic source. The elements are copper, carbon, oxygen. The value is 51.35. The carbon 38.91, and oxygen is a 9.74. Joseph L. Proust, this is a lab natural weight of the percentage and synthetic weight of the percentage values is same. The copper natural source 51.35 and synthetic source is 51.35. And the carbon is 38.91 and synthetic is 38.91. And the oxygen is 9.74 and synthetic source is 9.74. If compared to the synthetic source and natural source, the weight of the percent is same. Weight of the percent is same. A given chemical substance is always contain the same element combined a fixed proportion by mass. Another example is a Proust water. Example of the water. Water is decomposition to hydrogen and oxygen. Hydrogen and oxygen. Ikkada water ni different you samples are different places nundi sekarinchadam anedi ikkada jarigindi. Anni sandarbhallo ee water ni sekarinchinappudu ikkada padartham anetuvantidi ee prantham nundi sekarinchina kaani ekkadaina దీంట్లో ఎటువంటి మార్పు అనేది ఉండదు. మాస్ అనేది కాన్స్టెంట్ గానే ఉంటుంది. ద కంక్లూజన్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎల్ ప్రౌస్ట్ ద లా ఆఫ్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఇస్ ప్రపోజన్ స్టేట్స్ ఏ గివెన్ కెమికల్ సబ్స్టెన్స్ ఏ గివెన్ కెమికల్ సబ్స్టెన్స్ ఆల్వేస్ కంటెయిన్ ద సేమ్ ఎలిమెంట్ కంబైన్ ఏ ఫిక్స్డ్ ప్రపోర్షన్ బై మాస్. Combined fixed proportion by a mass. This is the law of constant proportion states. Once again, law of constant proportion. A given chemical substance always contain the same element combined a fixed proportion by a mass. ఇక్కడ నమూనా ఏ ప్రాంతం నుండి సేకరించినా లేదంటే ఏ పద్ధతిలో సేకరించబడింది అనే దానిపైన సంఘటన శాతాలు అనేవి ఆధారపడవని ఈయన గ్రహించడం జరిగింది. కాబట్టి ఇక్కడ మనం పదార్థం ఎక్కడి నుండి సేకరించాము, ఏ విధంగా తయారు చేసామని వాటితో సంబంధం లేకుండా ఒక సంయోగ పదార్థంలోని మూలకాల స్థిర భార నిష్పత్తి అనేది ఎల్లప్పుడూ ఒకే రకంగా ఉంటుంది అని జోసఫ్ ఎల్ ప్రౌస్ట్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయటం జరిగింది. ఏ గివెన్ కెమికల్ సబ్స్టెన్స్ ఆల్వేస్ కంటైన్ ద సేమ్ ఎలిమెంట్ కంబైన్ ఏ ఫిక్స్డ్ ప్రపోర్షన్ బై ది మాస్. ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ది క్లాస్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.